here. I am logged into admin dashboard of WordPress, as you can see. Now this is my website. We will see how we can migrate this to some other domain or hosting anything to some other WordPress setup. Okay, so what we need to do, this is my one WordPress site and I need to transfer it to some other WordPress. Okay, so other hosting or domain, first you need to install your WordPress there. Now after, what you need to do, go to plugin. What we will transfer this website from here. For that, go on plugin, click on add new, search for all-in-one WP migration plugin. Through this plugin we can migrate website from one hosting to another or anywhere. Okay, just install it. Now plugin has been installed, but you need to all-in-one, click on export file. We need to export to file. Now preparing, it will be prepared and the file will be shown. You need to download it. Okay, wait for some time. You can see now I will download it. Now file will be downloaded. Close it. Now here you can see, this is a new website where I want to transfer my WordPress site. Here it's a newly installed version without anything. So what I will do, I will go to my admin dashboard, go to plugin, install the same plugin in new website where we want to transfer it. Here search for all-in-one WP migration, click on install. Activate. Now plugin install, not I will do, I will import file down. Here you can see your file exceed the maximum upload. If you get the error, close it. We will increase file size for some time by installing another plugin. Increase just install it. It is increase file size up to the limit set by your hosting, so it must be important. It can increase file size up to the limit that must be saved by your hosting. So I will increase limit up to 1024. Yeah, save. Setting saved. Now I will go to my all-in-one. Here you can see I have increased my limit. File. Download. Here you can see now it is importing. Here you can see, click on proceed. Now it will restore the file. Now if you get any error or it will stuck for more than 10 minutes, so you must download its unlimited extension. It's add-on, unlimited extension add-on of this plugin. I will add a video link to get how to get unlimited extension for free. Here you can see my website is live. I get back my website with every detail. It is now easily transferred. Now I can easily log in and see all details. Here you can see I got everything. Now installed plugin. If you got any error or stuck between anything, you need to download all-in-one WP migration unlimited extension. I will add a video link through which you will get it for free. Okay, so through that video you can get this plugin for free. or you can purchase from All in One WP Migration official website. They will provide unlimited access, and if you get some error, you can use this extension. Then every error will be stopped. Any error, like if tug for loading, not overriding, any error, if at all this plugin, everything will be fine. Okay, so that's why you can migrate WordPress website. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel.